Your route can play a significant impact on fuel economy, with frequent grade and speed changes present during a normal workday. Luckily, your Kenworth vehicle, equipped with an automated transmission, leverages advanced driver assistance systems to minimize fuel consumption. Predictive Cruise Control, otherwise known as PCC, builds on standard cruise control by partnering with GPS data to anticipate uphill and downhill slopes, selecting the ideal speed and acceleration during your route. PCC takes into consideration that when a hill ascent ends and a hill descent begins, the vehicle's own weighted momentum can help return the vehicle to cruising speeds, a solution to the common problem of overfueling to accomplish the same result. As the operator, there is very little action needed from you to take advantage of this fuel-saving functionality. Simply activate cruise control and let your PCC-equipped engine take over, knowing that you may experience a slight delay on the backside of the grade as you recover speed. Currently, we're approaching a hill in 10th gear. An orange pie-shaped icon appears in the driver display, which indicates that predictive cruise control is on and is preparing to help save fuel. The vehicle speed drops very slightly, just as it crests the hill, and the engine power is cut by reducing fuel injection, allowing the weight of the vehicle to help on the descent. The speed only drops a couple miles per hour, so it's practically imperceptible, but this little bit of reduced speed really adds up to better fuel economy, especially when there are rolling hills and other types of hilly terrain. In situations where you encounter slight grades in your route, Neutral Coast leverages the benefits of cruise control and transmission technology to decrease fuel consumption. This fuel savings technology comes standard with the PACCAR automated transmission. When in cruise control and descending a slight grade, the system will automatically shift the transmission into neutral. This will drop the engine RPM to idle level, allowing the vehicle to glide down the hill, effectively reducing fuel consumption. As the vehicle descends the hill, the system allows the vehicle to go 5 miles per hour over and 2 miles per hour under the set cruise speed before re-engaging the transmission. Predictive Neutral Coast takes advantage of more coasting opportunities, some of which may be imperceptible to you. If for some reason you need to end Predictive Neutral Coast, simply brake or accelerate.